Hey, what's the little dog name, y'all?
Chippy.
Yeah, I'm a black Chippy, man. Welcome to the Puff TV Late Night Show. I'm your host, Sweet Chuck. It's Christmas time, y'all. I hope y'all ready for Christmas, man, because I sure am. This is my favorite part of the year. The season of giving back and just being joyful. All the parents is telling their kids Santa Claus ain't real. You wrong as hell for that. Yeah, I seen you wear your hand out there. You one of them. You ain't shit. Yeah, but man, y'all know how we do, man. We got an interesting show tonight, man. It's the Bull City Network. We are one. We are family.
One voice.
One vision.
One movement.
One network.
We are one. Welcome back to the Puff TV Late Night Show, man. I'm finna jump right into what's going on in this world. A lot of crazy stuff, like always. Man, rapper Bobby Shmurda. Y'all know Shmurda dance that everybody be doing. Well, man, he was picked up on an indictment. Several drug charges, shooting charges. It's crazy, man. You made a song about it. Shmurda dance, and somebody really got... You got my kids Shmurda dancing, and it's really a murder case behind this shit? I hope everything turned out to be all right, because Bobby Shmurda, you're going to be somebody, little Bobby bitch, in that Shmurda dancing if that come true, man. Hey, man, but anyway, I don't mess with the police, though, but I don't wish that on nobody. But while I'm talking about it, Keisha Cole, man, is looking at 30 days for old DUI charge from, it's been years ago, but it all came back up after she acted an ass in front of Birdman's condo penthouse down in Miami when she had... thought that Birdman had his boo in there, but it was an employee. Y'all know about that story. But yeah, man, Keisha Cole never finished her DUI class, man. Well, at least she got to give us some proof, get a judge some proof to show that she actually finished that class. If not, do y'all know Keisha Cole, I should have cheated. I should have lied. I should have cheated. I had to do 30 days in the slammer. That's going to be a cute picture of that old redhead fat thing.
You beating on my door like you want to fight, motherfucker. I just got out of church. What? Yo, my baby mama said you been talking shit about her. She out there.
And what car, nigga?
Yeah, that car.
Oh, bitch, want to scrap?
Yeah, so bring your scared ass outside.
She fucking with the right one today?
Greetings, I'm attorney Julian Michael Hall, and I'm from Durham, North Carolina. So I understand that sometimes bad things happen to good people, and there's always two sides to every story. If you find yourself in legal trouble, please come by my office. I'm at 311 East Main Street, right in downtown Durham, North Carolina. You can give my office a call at 919-530-1130. You can even call my cell phone if you absolutely have to at 919-593-0938. Again, I'm Julian Michael Hall from the Law Office of Julian Michael Hall.
Craziest story ever in the news, man. A lot of y'all don't know about. But Stephen Collins, y'all know who that is out there?
Nah.
Seventh Heaven.
Yeah, Seventh Heaven. You know, the preacher, the dad, the American Family, Jessica. Which Jessica was it? Give it to me again. Which one? Jessica Biel. Yeah, the real fine one. She's tall. You know, I had to sit up straight on that. But yeah, man, Stephen Collins is publicly acknowledged that he has sexually abused three underage girls several years ago, and he's bringing it all to the table now, I guess because God won't let him sit with it in his soul. But anyway, though, man, I think it's kind of crazy that you haven't heard too much about this, but yet we stay on Bill Cosby. stay talking about how Bill Cosby took the put and all these allegations, all these women coming out the woodworks. How long? I'm not, please. I'm not throwing no shade or putting anything, you know, trying to throw rape under the bus. I'm really not. But how the hell do you let it sit for like 20 to 30 years? Some kind of way I'm thinking you like that a little bit, girl. But anyway. But yeah, man, Stephen Collins, man, his picture right here. He is a sicko. And he messed with three underage girls years ago. So I think they should pull Seven Heaven the hell off of TV too, since they pulled the Cosby's. How my people feel about that? The people have spoken. So I'm going to let that ride. And look, man, Lil Wayne ain't going to let us wait no longer, man. He's coming out with the Sorry for the Wait album. I think it's mixtape 2. Man, we've been waiting on the Carter 5, man. He said he's going to hold his fans down, man. I guess him and Birdman settle their differences. But, you know, Weezy, we need that, man. We need some music. We're going to go to a break. And we're going to go to that Let the People Tell It. Let the People Tell It. That's that new game show, that Puff TV game show. Y'all going to enjoy this. That P on the Puff TV Late Night Show. Well, here's your call. Let the People Tell It. It's real simple. I post the question. You make the video, answer it on Instagram, and tag me in it. That's simple. If you could have sex one time with any celebrity in the world, who would it be?
Lauren London. Sushi style.
Me alone.
Sushi style.
Raw dog.
Gabrielle Union.
Cut ass, bro.
Give Chris Brown every bit of the goodies that I have. Breezy. Because if you could dance, you could fuck.
Lisa motherfucking Ray. Yeah.
Adriana Lima. Brazilian model. I'm not though. Dust off that not though. Dust off that.
Trey Songz.
One celebrity I could bang. I could beat her back out. It had to be Ashanti. She's so damn fine. She just made my nipple hard.
Janet Jackson. Miss Jackson, if you're nasty.
I would have to say my celebrity that I would choose to have sex with would be Jada Kiss, most definitely.
For Gabrielle Union?
I'd lick her ass, bro.
For Gabrielle Union?
Her bath water, nigga. I'm talking about upside.
For Gabrielle Union?
I'd twerk like a motherfucker.
For who?
Gabrielle Union?
I'd lick her ass.
For Gabrielle Union? I'd twerk like a motherfucker.
For who?
Gabrielle Union?
Puff TV presents Soulful Sundays, each and every Sunday, from 8 to 12, Emerald City, Ultra Bar and Lounge, 2000 Chapel Hill Road, drink specials, try that buzzy, relax atmosphere, nothing but R&B vibes, come check us out.
Nakia's Closet, affordable, chic, and edgy accessories. Shop online at nakiascloset.com.
Yes, baby.
Look at this shit. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
I am the Princess of Wunda.
Fuck being on some chill shit. We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. They be on that rap to pay the bill shit. And I don't feel that shit, not even a little bit. Hold on, know yourself, know your worth, nigga. My actions be a lot of them my words, nigga. I ain't so house, I'm so down to earth, nigga. Niggas wanna do it, we can do it on their turf, nigga. Oh Lord, I'm the rookie and the vet. Shout out to the bitches I ain't holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keep scrolling to the left, dog. She gon' see some shit that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it. Yeah, that mean I'm way up. Yeah, the six ain't friendly, but that's where I lay up. This shit a motherfucking layup. I Been Steph Curry with the shot. Been cooking.
Yeah, this red tail real too, motherfucker. Yeah, this shit don't come off, motherfucker. Tell me what it is.
That'll be 7 hours.
Yeah. 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 Boy, cause I got all the hits, boy.
Fuck
all that rap to pay your bill shit.
Merry Christmas and season's greetings. This is our favorite time of the year, the Puff TV Toy Drive, where we give back to the community. If you would please, man, donate some toys, man. We're trying to help a kid have a very Merry Christmas for the very less fortunate or the ones who can't get everything they want. But all kids love toys, man. So if you would please, organizations, business, church, whatever, just friends, family, donate to the Puff TV Toy Drive. It's really appreciated. Merry Christmas.
A Gentleman's Creation Gallery and Apparel at 113 South Garnett Street in Henderson, NC. Your one-stop shop for everything flower. All major brands and everything is authentic. Men's, women's, kids, they got it all. Looking for something that nobody else has? A Gentleman's Creation will customize your jacket, shirts, and much more. Everything they create is customized and tailored just for you.
Oh, yeah.
Even if you want to bring them old shoes back to life, they'll restore any shoe. A Gentleman's Creation, 113 South Garnett Street in Henderson, NC. Check them out on IG at A Gentleman's Creation or online at agentlemanscreation.com.
Yo, welcome back to the Puff TV Late Night Show. It's Christmas time, baby. Hey, look, how many of y'all had one of these balls right here in your front room, man, when grandma and everybody's in there playing tunk, listening to that Christmas music, baby? Yeah, y'all know that about. That's that Durham shit. Hey, look, man, ugly Christmas sweater party going down Christmas night, Club Luna, hosted by Puff TV, Nick Max. It's a Dome Group event. I'm telling you, it's going to be epic, man. Get your tickets. They are on sale right now. Not right now, but right now. Right now, hey, looking like Malcolm X's wife. Thank you, sweetie. Yeah. Good. Look like Santa's sleigh behind her. Hey, but y'all know how we do, man. Hey, look, I got to throw a little drop in there, right? Erykah Badu, Valentine's Day, Ticketmasters, they on sale now. 4 days later, Charlie Wilson, PNC Arena. Don't say I ain't never helped you out. That was my Christmas present to you. Hey, look, before I get out of here, man, I got one thing I want to let y'all know. It's getting late. And ain't number one thing open this time. Well, two things this time. That's Legs and Waffle House. And I'm going to need a little bit of both of them. Puff TV Late Night Show. Merry Christmas, man. If you got me anything good, if you need a Santa in your house, email me. Because guess what? I get down that chimney. I'm out of here, man. Rome, I'm out of here, baby.
On that Ciroc early. Pour me a shot of that shit, nigga.
I want some, too.
Don't get him none of that. You know he already dumb as hell.
Grandma said you can't.
Well, I'm stupid. Give me that damn ball. Ha ha ha
ha. Bull City Legacy, coming to you one of the biggest collaborations in Durham history, sports and entertainment. Your local pro sports team, you don't want to miss this season. Come out this November and the rest of the year. Support your local athletes and entertainers this year. We'll see you there. Bull City Legacy, baby.
I am Sports by Damien. Tune in to In My Humble, a show where two gentlemen discuss all things sport and what is just our humble opinion.
My name is David Moore. I'm the owner of One Hit Promotions. We have another exciting event coming up on January 31st at the downtown Durham Armory called the Fist of Fury. We have Antoine Austin and Demetrius who will be fighting at the Durham Armory. Doors open up at 6. Don't miss it. This is going to be incredible. Get your tickets now. It will be a sellout.
Bull City, born and raised. We all one. Sports, entertainment, everything. It's all about the city. Puff TV. And the takeover is real. You know how we do.
Show me what that's about.